Hello friends, welcome to our channel. In this video, I am talking about how to remove a password from the PDF or how to unlock your protected PDF file with a live example. To know, be in tune. Welcome to our channel, Trading Manja, and I am Manjunath. Unlocking the password from the PDF is very simple. Let me explain. Before I starting the video, let me show my file first, which is protected with password. Now you can see here, I opening the PDF file of current government job. To open the PDF file, it asking me for password. Okay, I enter my password. Now you can see here, the file is unlocked. But I need this file to be open without password. To delete the password, go to Google and just type remove password from PDF. And now you need to tap on first link as unlock PDF. If you not get this link, the link is given in my description. You can go through it. Okay, we come back. After tapping on unlock PDF, you need to choose the file. To select the file, tap on choose file and now tap on file. And then select your file which you need to unlock it. I selecting current government job PDF which I was sent before. After selecting your file, now you need to promise to the website you are not doing any illegal activity. To promise that, just tap on I pink square that I have the right to edit this file and remove its protection. Okay, and then tap on unlock PDF. Here you need to enter your PDF password. After entering it, tap on really unlock it. That's it guys, your password is unlocked successfully. And now tap on download, and then the file will download it to your document. Go to your document. And now you can see the miracle. The PDF is unlocked. I know you think, oh, who is this guy? He's saying that it is a miracle. According to me, it is a miracle only. Because sometimes the silly things which will be a miracle for that moment. And that's it guys. Thank you. And one more thing. I made a video related to how to add a password to the PDF file. If you are interested in that, the video link is given in my description. You can go through it. And thank you guys, thank you for watching. And if you have a doubt regarding to this video, add a comment in the comment section. Let me clarify. And please support, do share, and please do subscribe. Thank you.